Senator. drinks.
Thank you.
Savak, thank you for having us. Very nice place you have here.
We'll be right back. Yes. finals night.
Thank you.
format.
Then somebody scabak.
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 Oh, they're doing the ska version. Pick up.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. ba, Yaratsky, Retia,
Shoo, Shoo,
Retia. Ba 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 ya ya.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Mr. Rock, we have played literally zero of these songs before to other people in our set.
Yeah,
so we'll see how it goes. This is called Two Lamps.
Hold on a second. Is there a way to turn this monitor on? Maybe there's just a switch or a button.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, yeah, that's it. The holiday. Thank you for the luminary assistance.
Yeah.
was a couple bass players. I'm not a bass player, too.
Can we tell them about what this is? Can we tell them about this?
The strings are so.
Our fucking saxophone player showed up without a saxophone tonight, so I don't know what that means. I guess he's divorcing us.
We're working on a new record, so you're going to hear us on the record as well. Aramis, what happened?
What happened?
Colin, you just have to stay here.
Now play!
I'm going to check my email.
Yeah.
Thank you. The last time I played it, Mama Tried, was, I guess, was it last summer? Last summer, maybe? Yeah. I had taken some mushroom taffy, and it was out in the backyard, and the taffy was tipping in, kicking in, and the trucks were coming down the highway, and thanks so much. Appreciate it. Talk about Sheila? And it was great. And now this time I'm really worried because I've never sang this song before. I just wrote the lyrics. I've been working, I've never worked so hard on lyrics for this song, and you're not going to hear any of the lyrics because they're all going to change.
Thank you.
instrument switch and click over more. So I'm not sure if we mentioned this before. We've never played any of these songs live before tonight, so thank you so much for being here and being so kind and patient with us. Yeah, this is no place we'd rather be with kind people. We're going to go to Chicago a week from tonight. We're going to record these songs and make a record. So at some point, you'll have the option to probably hear a well-executed version of these tunes. But this is probably always going to be better, you know?
That's
right! Do you know the Flopping Toad books? There's that one where I believe it's Toad goes swimming, and he's in the water, and he's not wearing a bathing suit, and he's quite embarrassed because he realizes he has to get out at some point, and he's totally naked. And he gets a crowd of people there waiting for him to come out naked, and he won't do it until Frog very kindly brings him something to wear. I feel like we're Toad.
Thank you.
living will.
Thank you.
job.
Thank you so much.
Thank you to Roy Rage for fucking blowing our socks off, by the way.
Yeah,
that is amazing.
Akron's finest.
Zinzi, yeah, you guys are good too.